They call themselves mobile Muslims. A group is traveling across Canada in a mobile exhibition to explain the true meaning of the teachings of Islam, as well as remove any misconceptions about the religion. The group started in Newfoundland about 10 days ago and stopped in Montreal today. They plan to spend 40 days making stops in 25 Canadian towns and cities. They say it's a way to bridge gaps and show gratitude to Canada.